So while Sydneysiders remained concerned about foreign and Chinese real estate investment in general terms, we found Sydneysiders who were financially invested in the local real estate market were more likely to be supportive of foreign and Chinese investment than those who were not invested in the market. And there were no significant differences in beliefs about foreign and Chinese real estate investment when comparing those in housing stress to those who were not in housing stress.